What you're doing now?
I'm picking some Bana grass for the little ones, for the little orphans, just to chew on. Most of it will be eaten by the sheep though, but it's just a, you know, for them to keep the smell, the feel, the taste on their mouth, and you know, and it's actually got a lot of protein, so it's very valuable in the whole system, in you know, what they absorb. So this has actually been growing for the